His horn went beep, 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 while riding in my Cadillac. What to my surprise, a little Nash Rambler was following me about 1/3 my size. The guy must have wanted to pass me out as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. I pushed my foot down to the floor to give the guy the shake, but the little Nash Rambler stayed right behind. He still had on his brake. He must have thought his car had more guts as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. My car went into passing gear and we took off with gusto. Soon we were doing 90, must have left him in the dust. When I peeked in the mirror of my car, I couldn't believe my eyes. The little Nash Rambler was right behind. I think that guy could fly. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we're doing 110. This certainly was a race. For a Rambler to pass a caddy would be a big disgrace. The guy must have wanted to pass me out as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Cadillac is not a car to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we're doing 120 as fast as I could go. The Rambler pulled alongside of me as if we're going slow. The fella rolled down his window and yelled for me to hear. Hey, buddy, how can I get this car out of second gear?
Little Skip.
You don't know what I got. You don't know what I got. She's my
me, you don't even try. Cause if you let a set of wings, man, I know she could fly. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. Just a little scoop with a flathead mill. But she'll walk a thunderbird like it's standing still. She's pouring in her leaf and she's stroking for she's 140 in the top end floor. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. She's got a competition close with the four on the floor. And she purrs like a kid until the lake pipes roar. And if that ain't enough to make you flip your lid, there's one more thing. I got the pink slip daddy. And coming off the line when the light turns green, she blows them out of the water like you never seen. I get pushed out of shape and it's hard to steer. When I get rubber in an all four gears, she's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. Little scoop, you don't know, you don't know what I got. You don't know what I got. Well, I'm not bragging, babe, so don't put me down. But I've got the fastest set of wheels in town. When something comes up to me, he don't even try. Cause if you had a set of wings, man, I know she could fly. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. She's pouring in her leaf and she's stroking for she's 140 in the top end floor. She's my little scoop. You don't know what I got. She's got a competition close with the four on the floor. And she purrs like a kid until the lake pipes roar. And if that ain't enough to make you flip your lid, there's one more thing. I got the pink slip daddy. She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409. Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
For I knew there would be a time.
Giddy up, 409.
When I would buy a brand new 409. Giddy-up, giddy-up, 409.
Giddy-up, giddy-up,
409. Giddy-up, 409.
Giddy-up, giddy-up,
409. Giddy-up, 409.
Nothing can catch her, nothing can touch my 409, 409.
Ooh, giddy-up, giddy-up. When I take her to the drag, she really shines.
Giddy up, 409.
She always turns in the fastest time.
Giddy up, 409.
My four-speed dual quad positive traction, 409.
409, 409.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, 409.
Giddy up, giddy up,
giddy up, 409.
Giddy up, 409. 409. Nothing can catch her, nothing can touch my 409.